talking. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying.
They gave me a Homer phone. Is there anywhere I should go from here?
You should go straight and see if... No, no, you
shouldn't. That's the shortcut, right? That big wall where the Daughter of Chaos is?
No. No.
Oh.
Remember, it comes out to a bridge where a demon is.
Oh. Well then, what's over here? Nothing?
Probably an oversight by the developers.
Right.
Alright, well, let's see, what bosses are left? We got Magnus. We got the Four Lords.
Four Kings?
Four Kings.
Four Lords.
No, they're the... They pretty much are Lords.
Yeah. Whoa.
So... I guess let's go fight the Four Lords and get the Lord Vessel out of the way.
Okay,
and then go meet Solaire at his party place.
Next time I get to a bonfire, I gotta go poop.
Here, go poop right now and I'll walk you over there.
Okay.
Good thing that boss fight was so fast.
Piece of shit. Taking a shit.
Oh, hello again. We're both managing quite well, aren't we?
Oh, whoops.
But I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him? Yes, I see. I will continue searching.
Hey! Nobody tell Kyle!
Run away.
I'm a sneaky little bitch.
Shit in my life. No idea.
I honestly think every time you take a shit, it's the biggest shit of your life.
Like, I knew I had to go. It was just like, oh, I think I gotta get a poop. And then I go in there, I just sit down and just... I get up and, you know, I always look at my poops. I don't know if everyone else does, but I look at it, I'm just like, he's a monster.
Did the toilet at least flush?
Yes. No, it flushed, but...
Okay, well, I found out, I remembered that we need to finish Sigurd's quest, and I found a friend.
Did you die? Did you? Oh.
Hey, friend.
Here, let me put
was
my
was all a lie? Have I done this all for nothing? Oh, my dear son. What now? What should I do? My son. My dear, dear son.
Oh.
Was it all a lie? Oh, my.
Well.
But he'll be alright.
Okay.
He'll go. Seeing how we cleared out the dragon, he'll go to the chapel. And I'm,
Ooh.
Ah, fuck. Fucking. Fuck. Fuck you, bug. I died trying to fight that thing.
Oh, well.
But I used the souls to level up.
Okay, good.
But I'm not going to tell you what I put it in.
I'll be able to figure it out when I look. Did you put it into faith?
I put it into faith! But anyway, once we talk to him at the parish in front of the sun,
He saw the blood shield button, dude.
Yeah.
He's going to shoot me with the lightning. Blood job. Here comes.
Okay, let's see if we did this all for nothing.
What?
Just like all the other times. Sigurd's final quest trigger should be here.
Oh, yeah. I see a bunch of shit. Monsters that look like they could just eat you immediately.
I may have screwed it up again.
How?
God damn it. You have to tell... I think you have to tell his daughter where the fuck he went.
We did.
Yeah, but then she asks again, like, at the Firelink Shrine, where the hell did he go? And we're like, oh, he went to hell.
Oh.
And then we find him in hell, but now I've got to go back.
Okay. Well.
Well.
I feel better.
I don't.
Well, I took a giant poop. So I feel great.
Yeah, Orange Stope, so write a message.
Yeah. Okay, go to Blighttown.
Fuck. How about we just beat the game without going to Blighttown?
Dad, I thought you had to go to Blighttown to beat it.
No.
Oh. Well, I'm wrong.
Whoa.
She's gone. We told her.
She's gone.
I believe we told her. But I don't know.
God damn it. Yeah, there's no other way. You gotta go to the fucking Daughter of Chaos.
Well, it's not that far.
Sigmire. His name's Sigmire, not Sigward.
I know.
Except I keep calling him Squidward.
Squidward.
Squidward!
I should just call him Squidward. Squidward. Squidward, or I'll take it.
Yeah, take it while I look at...
Going down.
No, not this way. You need to take the shortcut.
Oh, God!
No, God damn it.
Wait, what do you want me to do?
Take the shortcut.
Oh.
Fuck. Actually, no. Just jump down there.
Yeah.
And then it'll be on your left.
This will be way faster.
No, the other way.
What?
The other way.
Oh. It's back.
Yeah, and then straight, and then to the left.
To the Tauros demon? I don't think this is the right way. Oh wait, yes it is.
Oh god damn it, he's in Blighttown. That's where we fucking missed it. God damn it.
I knew it! Well, I didn't know it, but I suggested we go to Blighttown.
We need to go to the gray place anyway, so... Fucking, let's go to Blighttown.
Okay. To the last bonfire.
Just go down.
Oh yeah, no, right here. Wait. Oh, okay, you already did that.
But okay, first humor me.
It went into Dex.
I'm not telling.
I want to think so.
Go to do me a favor. Go to the depths.
Okay.
Are those what I think they are?
I don't know.
Oh no, we want the tomb.
Oh. Balls.
Oh god, this is so hard. Yeah,
no.
We want the tomb of the giants.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. And we're here.
Okay, go to where the woman was in the hole where Patches kicked you down. See if we need to see if she's still there.
Do you want me to put on my maggot?
If you want.
So I can see. Oh, fuck me, why? Anyway. Oh, I still have a light roll, but I'm putting on my other shield. Okay. Awesome.
Jump down the hole.
Just straight down?
Yeah, you can just jump down.
Okay. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah, no.
She's gone, remember? Saved her.
Yeah, we saved her, but then she's supposed to go somewhere. Oh, god damn it, I remember where she went.
Where?
God damn it, we just fucking, god, go to the undead parish. Motherfucker.
Wait, what? She's there?
Yeah, she's in the undead parish. Go there. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Oh, no. Hey, wait. Guys, wait. Gotcha. I like how they still fall on you.
I'm gonna grab a Guinness.
Really? Well, I mean, you remembered where we need to go. There's the hell. Oh, that was really bright. Very reflective. Punch loud. Da 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 da. One man show. One man. One man. Well, hardly. See your face under it. So weird.
Can I go to the other parish?
The other parish?
Yeah. You already found the first firekeeper soul?
I don't remember.
Where those three knights are? Where we fought the gargoyles?
Oh. That's at Firelink, I thought.
No, it's over there.
I should take it off my maggot. Let's see. That's what Daddy wanted. No, it's too heavy! God damn it! Oh wow. It's really funny though.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, friends.
So, to your right?
Oh yeah. She's dead. Like she died.
Oh, I don't know. Go pick up the item.
Yeah. Did she die here? She
pendant. Read the thing on the pendant.
Is it one of these items? Oh yes.
What the fuck?
What does that mean?
Go to the Firelink Shrine.
Go to the shrine. That one's not open. This one is. Is that peanut butter?
No.
It smells like it.
It's a Reese's flavored Klondike bar.
But it's got peanut butter in it.
You're gonna die from your peanut butter allergy, Kyle.
Yep. Don't you know?
Are you allergic to anything?
No, I'm immune to everything. I used to have allergies.
To your right.
Oh, over here.
Yeah, talk to that guy.
Hey, bud. Remember me?
Are you sure? Then, m'lady, what terrifying news. What am I to do? All because of my shortcomings. It is my fault.
Yes. Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What? Well, I mean...
Okay, now go.
Where are we going?
Talk to Big Hat Logan.
Hello, friend.
Hello there. Glad to see you alive.
Oh.
God damn it.
Hello there.
Well, shit.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Wonder if they need to poop. Probably not.
Okay, let's just go fight the four kings.
Okay. Where's that?
Rest here and go down. It's in New Londo.
Oh. Do I need to be cursed?
No. We can just run straight through there now.
Okay. Wow, that's a long way down.
Yeah, that hat's hilarious because it...
Beautiful. Weakness. Jumping.
Shit!
I can't take this. Here we are. That was cool. That guy's not happy. Well, shit. Just in case. Okay. If only you had to be cursed to even interact with him. That would be weird. But then they wouldn't be very deadly. Oh fuck. Am I even in the right place?
Yeah, to the right. Keep running.
Down. Right!
To the right. You.
Wait, what?
To that right. Now to your left.
Okay. Yes.
To your right. No.
Drink. Shut up. Thank you. Wait, where am I now?
Now you're lost. To the left.
Aha. Stop. Stop up.
Keep running straight.
Oh, jeez.
To the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all.
What?
Everything to the right.
Wait.
No!
Oh.
Heal it, Oda. Heal it, Oda. Oh, my God. Now fuck him up.
Like your shield. But I don't
what
like you.
What the fuck?
I'm not dead.
That is the third time this has happened. Hey, and guess what? You skipped a bunch of shit.
I got another cracked eye over. Did it?
I'm so...
Okay. Wait, hey.
Their swords are actually really good.
Yeah, they have cool swords. I like them.
Yeah. Go grab that item. I don't know what it is.
Me neither. Huh. Okay. Hey. Oh, that was kind of lame.
Yeah, just use Transcend Curse. Fuck it. We're right next to the Four Lords. Believe it or not.
Where'd you go?
It's in the floor.
Oh, it's the goop. Come to me, stupid.
Nice.
So, oh no.
Do.
Your reach is limited. Mine is infinite. Oh god! Hello!
Remember, he just has shooting attacks, so just go stab him.
Okay. I was afraid the ghost would come back. There they are!
There they are!
Fucking assholes. Now we go hide. Now we go hide.
Well, run in there and the ghost will come up to you. Skull!
Skull!
Stay away from the skull!
Oh, sure.
Oh, roll out of that!
Whoa.
Their grab is ridiculous. Stab them.
Sit it. Oh, my hitbox.
Big dumb swing! Oh, fuck.
Well, that was fun. Oh! Ghost blade.
That's actually a really good item.
Sweet. That goopy sound. I don't like it. It's super dark.
You're stepping on bones.
Oh. Hey.
No, it's real.
Yeah. Junk.
Noise. You know, my mood has improved about 100% after I've gotten this beer.
Good. Oh, is that it?
That's it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you skipped so much shit.
Okay. Is there a bonfire nearby?
No.
Well, let's do it. Do I need to be cursed?
No.
Oh.
You just need to be wearing the Abyss Walker's ring. So walk in. The boss fight doesn't activate immediately.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's
you need to...
I can't be wearing Havel's ring.
You need to equip the Abyss Walker's ring.
If,
because they live in Abyss.
Or we'll ride past it. What is it?
Traverse Abyss!
That's what you didn't call it, the name I thought it was. Okay,
now you have a heavy roll.
Yes. So, I might as well.
Take off your pants! Take off your gloves.
Wow. Maybe I'm...
Perfect.
Well, if I don't want a light roll and I can't do it anyway, should I just equip all of Havel's gear?
That doesn't work the way you think it does.
What do you mean? Like, it just might be really tough.
Yeah, but the four kings come at you in fours.
Oh.
So you just want to drop down in the center of this. Yeah, just fall.
Okay. Oh.
The Abyss. Drink up.
Looking at the Abyss.
Swing your camera around like... there he is. There's the first one.
That's his ranged attack. Ah! No!
Oh, fuck you, guy.
Oh. That didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Hey, fuck you!
Oh, fuck. Oh, right, it's all their health bars, so... Heal?
Get up, drink it.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking what a dickhole.
This fight's really disorienting, and I don't remember any of it.
What the fuck do we do with that? Just run away?
I don't know what to do.
Oh.
Like, I fought these guys once.
Yeah. You're kidding me!
It's really disorienting. Oh god, crit mash!
Okay. I've gotten one hit.
Yeah, but he has a different health bar than the other three. Yeah, hit him one more time. Yeah! Now heal. Heal and fight the other guy.
Fuck, heal! Hit! Just... Yeah. Son of a bitch! I need more S's. Yeah, hit me. Yeah! Okay. So we're just gonna skip it the same way we did before.
I suppose.
We have to fight the four kings. They're really annoying.
Yes! They have a... When they started New Londo, Gwen gave them a piece of his soul, which is a piece of the first flame.
Right.
So that they could rule their city.
Uh-huh.
But then they were like, hey, you know what's awesome? Eating humanity from other people.
Oh.
Let's do that!
From living people?
Living people, yes.
Oh. Well, now I'm here. 15 S's? No. I need to get this. Don't know that. No one can help you in this fight, right?
No, people can help you in this fight.
No, I mean like NPCs.
No, there are no NPCs.
Yeah. Because your internet isn't good enough to so many people, I guess. Whatever.
Wait, go see if the lady's there yet.
Who?
Talk to Pope Guy.
Who the fuck is Pope Guy?
Priest.
This guy? I don't know anyone who you're talking about. He's not a priest, he's a cleric.
Same damn thing.
No, it's not. Nothing.
Okay. Faith in yourself, sir.
Huh? Well, I mean, if I die again, it's no big deal. Because the elevator will be there.
Woo!
If I would have died, I would have stopped playing forever. Just having fun. Jumping around. Like a crazy person.
Great. Here it comes.
You gonna shit your pants?
I'm gonna shit my pants!
No!
Damn it. Stupid ghosts.
Do me a favor. Look and see if you can fall to the right there.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
That's just water. Well, no. I can't.
Yeah, that way.
You want me to?
Yeah, try going that way. Oh, and there's the thing. Okay.
Oh.
There's that guy.
See you losers later. Oh, he's dead forever.
That's
but
nice.
They're not. Oh.
They were once human, but now they are ring wraiths.
Yeah, I
So I guess if you want, you can equip Havel's gear and maybe even...
Oh my god!
Fucking ghost, are you kidding me?
Can I just jump?
If you want, you can equip Havel's gear and even a tower shield. I don't care at this point.
Do you think it'd help?
I don't. I've never tried it. It doesn't look like you could dodge him, so...
Yeah, maybe blocking would help.
What's that say?
No.
Good luck!
Yeah.
Okay, equip Havel's shit and shower shield.
Okay. Let's do mask. Is it on the top of the clock? There it is. Oh, wait. Is that...
It's near the bottom.
It's looking. There it is. It's gonna be so... I'm gonna be so heavy. But.
And then a tower shield. But make sure you can use it.
Tower shield? Do I have
it? Yeah, one? These are tower shields. Press them, X.
I can't use that. I can't use that. Fuck. I need 30 strength. Well. Don't they do magic? They do dark. Right?
No, they do magic.
Well, then the crest shield would be the best thing I could use.
Okay, then use the crest shield.
Okay. God, I'm huge. Here we go! Let's hope this works.
Okay, so keep your shield up.
Okay. There he is. No, that's not it.
Okay, this might do it.
Ow. Shit. Hold up.
Don't roll.
Where's my shit? Oh! Fine.
You need to piecemeal.
Oh fuck, there's more of them now. Fuck you. No, no. No, stop. Back.
Can I heal? Now this guy's gonna come at you.
But I ran out of stamina, what do I do?
You just keep your shield down and keep circle strafing around him. And then piecemeal him as much as you can. Like that.
I guess this'll work.
Put your shield up?
Oh my gosh, that does so much to my stam. To do is weird attack. Or no. Got one. Is there two? Or I mean, I know there's two more, but...
I don't think they attack you consecutively. I think Smog and Ornstein were the only ones who would do that.
Well, there's still things. Okay, it doesn't do as much as I thought, but...
Yeah, your poise is too strong.
Okay, stop. Drink. That was a good block. I didn't think I could block that. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, just hit me. But I'll hit you. I'll hit you a bunch of times.
This is working out way better than I thought it should. Then again, Havel was studying the occult, so maybe this was his... Maybe he did want to take down the Four Kings. I don't know. It's all speculation.
Woo!
There's one more.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I just fought four of them, I thought.
No, you fought three.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh.
That's new. Oh, what happened? Did I win?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, right, because they shared a health bar. That's weird.
Okay, I guess I did it.
Sweet. Defeat the four kings. Let me go get my souls that are way the fuck over there. So if I took the Abyss Walker's ring off, I would die.
You would sink into the Abyss, and even a special message would show up saying you were swallowed by the Abyss.
Sweet.
But there's a bonfire around here.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Sweet.
And actually, if you hadn't spoken to Prampt and placed the Lord Vessel yet,
yeah,
another primordial serpent would be here.
Oh.
And he'd be like, oh, you shouldn't relight the bonfire, because you have a dark soul.
Yes.
And you're gonna screw up everything.
Yeah, I'm gonna screw up
everything.
I can level up almost twice.
But it turns out in Dark Souls 3, you screwed up everything for an entirely different reason.
Wow. Hey, let's level up this, and then get a little bit more souls, because I actually have some spare souls, and level up our strength so we can use a great shield. Why not?
Why not?
Fuck it.
And then we'll...
I guess I'm still human. I thought I was gonna die.